Hi, my name is Ted. I'm a principal engineer in the systems management group at Dell EMC. Today we're going to go over the new OpenManage Enterprise version 4 feature, iDRAC password management. iDRAC password management allows rotation on a periodic timetable for iDRAC passwords used for communication between the iDRAC and OpenManage Enterprise. This is used to perform various device management operations. Once this has been enabled, there is no way to disable this feature. This feature does require the OpenManage Enterprise Advanced or Advanced Plus license for your iDRAC for the password rotation to function. The internal password rotation feature creates a service account on your iDRAC, and it supports up to 16 different local accounts. When this is exceeded, the internal password rotation cannot be used. In these cases, communication between the appliance and iDRAC would rely on the device discovery credentials. On the initial login to the OpenManage Enterprise appliance, you'll be presented with a wizard to enable this feature. Here we can choose to either enable or disable this feature. I'm going to leave this checkbox checked. And in this instance, we are going to be doing a brand new OpenManage Enterprise for appliance. Here we are being asked to install the Cloud IQ and Services plugin and agree to those terms and conditions. At this time, we're not going to do a migration. Migration will be covered in another video. At this point, we can log back into the OpenManage Enterprise appliance. Then we'll be presented with the initial wizard, configure time and proxy, which will leave these as default settings. And then we can discover our first device. We're going to discover a server with the Dell iDRAC option. Give it our IP address and credential list. I'm going to enable trap reception and set the community string so that my OpenManage Enterprise can receive alerts. Once finished, it takes me to the initial jobs discovery monitor, where we can see our discovery job running. Once discovery job's complete, the onboarding job will kick off, and we should be able to see our device here in devices. Now we have a new OME user created. This is the user that OpenManage Enterprise will use to manage our iDRAC. Here under console preferences, iDRAC management, we can enable the password rotation, and we can choose our schedule, either daily, weekly, or monthly, and we can choose a start and end time. iDRAC password management also has the ability to be managed by CyberArk. CyberArk requirements would be that you have your iDRACs already onboarded into your CyberArk and available for management set up for password rotation. Then you would connect to your CyberArk appliance, provide all the credentials. Though they will show up differently in OpenManage Enterprise, where we have a credential type. Here we see this internal, and using CyberArk, it would be listed here under the credential type. That concludes our video on the new feature of OpenManage Enterprise 4 for password management and rotation. Thank you. Have a great day.